the Republic of Albania, Dr. Dodd Mali Diaz.
Let me now remind our people, as a former senator of Mosorado County, I am an able superintendent. You know that when I was senator of this county, we fight to beautify this county. Now I'm the president. But don't forget that I am from a political party. And the person that will take my seat will be the person that will join me to achieve what I left. And I'm asking all of you people, our Mate Coalition, and our well which are sympathizer, Sir Joseph, will be our next senator. Sir Joseph will be the next senator. You know that he's not a hero. He's no stranger to you. While we're hearing for a first free time, we hope that it's not true. But if they have semblance of the disease in free time, we need a giant to stand again. Mosorado will be completed when Sir Joseph takes my seat. He's the best person to take that seat because he cares about you. In Bon County, we have Melvin Cole. Melvin Cole is part of the agenda, the pro-pro agenda. They are pro-pro for you. So you must make sure that you don't bring people that want to argue, that want to hold road funds for your country not to be developed. Thank you. Congratulations and all the best. As I stated in my inaugural speech, it's not by the eloquence of my speeches, but my action. I have a responsibility to do my best. You know my background. I am a spokesman. We have one rule. When you have an opportunity, you have to perform. If you don't perform, you're going to the bench. And when you're on the bench, you go in the dressing ground, that means you are not on the team. When you're on the bench, when they bring you in, you got to perform. So I came from the bench to go on the field. I have to score a goal and the team have to win. Our partners, the international community, the EU, the World Bank, when we were trying to get on the field, a lot of people said when we go on the field, there will be no spectator, there will be no referee. But I'm telling you, when Joshua win, World Bank will run away, the EU will run away, our partner will run away. But today, they are here with us. And they are more vigorous, they are more committed to make sure that Liberia achieves its goal. And I want to thank them for the reassurance of working with this government. We are happy. We pray that God continue to convince them that they have good people in this country. You see, Monte Carlo, in Monaco, Monte Carlo, when they talk about Monte Carlo, they talk about Cafe Paris. When you go to Cafe Paris, when you arrive there, you say, wow, the casino, everything is so beautiful. That's the city they talk about, Monte Carlo, and Cafe Paris. They talk about Pinsley Red Line. Red Line, it's a household name. But when you come to Red Line, you are discouraged. That Red Line doesn't carry the image for that name. So we must change it. When somebody comes to Red Lake, when they come here, they will know that this junction is a good junction. So we can keep the prestige of the Red Lake. When foreigners come here, they say, I want to go to Red Lake. When they come here, they will know that, yes, I want to Red Lake. It's so beautiful. And a lot of people. So when you converge here, when you are doing business, when foreigners come here, they will be happy to trade with you. This is why Red Lake got to carry the name. And I want to thank our partners again that we're going to face the place. When you reach here, the place hopefully will be like me. You can come in the night, you can set the 12 men there if you want to. Light is life. We have to develop this country. And this is why there's no magic. The road fund, when our partner told that if you don't pay the road fund, you will get problem with us. This country was born before me. I don't want to be the problem. Our international community came here before I was born. I don't want to be the problem that will run away. So, since they say if we don't pay that road fund, we'll get problem. I have to take the step. And I told everyone that was involved, whether you're my brother, whether you're my sister, if you don't pay that money, if you get a contract with the government, we'll break it. But I'm glad that today, we all keep on the table and everybody agree for the sake of the country. For the sake of the country, everybody agreed to play. And now, you will have all your projects, your roads built. That's a good thing. And don't let nobody fool you. In economics, the most valuable component in economics is land and labor. Land and labor. Because if you have land, something under that land. You have people to work, you can develop the land. So we have the two things. We got a rich land. Agricultural land, we got gold, we got diamond all on our land. If we don't fix it, those things cannot come up. So, since we have land that is rich, and we have people that can work, building the road is good. It brings growth. If we build a road, you can go to Guinea, you come back. Those people that do agriculture will run back to Morocco, send them crops, and send them goods, and go back. So when I tell you about fixing the road, don't be afraid. When I came to you, I stated that I will be the bridge that will connect Liberia and Liberians. You thought I was joking. It's not a joke. And I still stand on that foot. I am the bridge that will connect Liberia and Liberia. If I will not achieve anything in this country, I'm going to make sure that Liberia can leave here and go to the interior and come back. You ask me for my platform. My platform is to build the road network. That's my platform. Because if I build your road, you can gain growth. Mr. Public Web Minister, Mabuti Nipa, if we were in a government that dictates, I will honor you, but I will not honor you. I will mandate you to make sure that while we're trying to build our coastal highway, every feeder road in this country, in our economic zone, Mosorado County, Liberia, here in this place, you must do everything, work with the fundamental to pave every feeder road. As I said, to go community and clear town. I'm not here to break ground. We are here to face the road in the community. And thank you very much. I monitor your project, even though I don't tell you I move around. But I see that for the last 2 months, we promised the people in 3 months, the community will be finished. We are almost there. This is why I love you. You know, when I took the position in ECOWAS, I knew that I was taking a position of a giant. And you are happy that What you did in F was to find someone that will replace you. This is why I'm telling you, Mr. Joseph will replace me. You have a seat. To our partners again, I want to say thank you. I want you to know that we are together. Liberia is a beautiful place. Let us not get into the politics of the day. Our people are more important than politics in the country. So we want to join you. We want to come to you. We want to encourage you for our people. Let's roll when it's good, and that's for me. I lived my entire life in the village. No access to road. And the young man that came from the village today is the president. He can go back in the village in the road. That's something good. To our ministers, to our partners, and to all the construction companies. My people, when the people are on your roads, please don't give them a hard time. Help them so that they help you. They will be keeping materials around the roadside. Make sure that when they don't see it, you can show it to them. Let them know that, oh sir, you just made a mistake. You put it right behind there and you can get it back. I want you to know that our government, the proposed government, is your government. It's not our government, it's your government. Help us so we can help you. And don't listen to the politics of the day. And I show those that are making noise, those that are talking, 25 years from now, they will understand that their government was the government. You listen to the oration. Samuel Tituel said it to them. If you did not bear rule for 60 years, and you are blaming somebody that came in 5 months, but the person is bearing road and you still blame the person. Let us now blame people. Come on board, let us change the country. To all our folk estate. The folk estate, we are not your enemy. We are friends, we are partners. You want us to engage, you also have to engage. If you stay away, we'll not get to know each other. You need to interact with us. Not by force, but by cordiality, we can achieve what we want to achieve. You saw what we said for your funeral speech. And you've been speaking for so long. You know that I listen to you, but I don't respond to you. God tells you, if you start speaking, you will come on the table so you can respond. The world wants to know the truth, the honesty. What is happening in Liberia? Do not deceive our international partner. Say the truth. If the government is corrupt, tell the people that the government is corrupt so they can know. But let me tell you something. When you tell them that the government is corrupt, they will not believe you. You know why? Because now the international partner have their responsibility. Every 3 months, they will sit with us. They will be monitoring everything they give to us and everything they bring here. So you got to start changing your mode of work. They are on the table, they are on the books now. They are the monitors. The monitor is the international partner. So you don't need to say anything because they know already. Their money, they will control their own money. So then we will be auditing them. You understand? So don't let us help them so they can understand what Liberians need. Instead of trying to the government need, what benefit will be for you. So we will try to honor Liberians for having a fair share. So I ask you to give a good image. And I was in the Senate.
Thank you. Thank you.